There's lots of dark clouds now.
I only hope we don't get a thunderstorm. Too loud.
Don't worry, Furbler. You're safe in here.
It's a good thing we came inside when we did.
Do you think your bubble bouncer will be okay?
A little rain won't hurt my bubbles.
That is not rain!
It looks like white rocks.
What?
Rocks? Falling from the sky?
My bubble bouncer!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
This was no ordinary weather. It came on quick. But before long, it was gone. And so was Benny's bubble bouncer.
Oh, how could this happen? My bubbles are usually pretty strong.
Yeah, but those sky rocks must have been stronger.
Wait, these aren't rocks. They're freezing cold. These are balls of ice.
Ice? So ice just fell from the sky?
See, it's called hail, not the kind of weather you see every day.
I've never seen hail before.
Dude, I have in a comic book. See? That's Hail Caesar. He's a hero who saves the day by blasting hail from his hands.
Maybe we can ask him about hail.
See? Oh, talking to an expert is a great idea. Why don't we call him with the hero signal? Let's see. Arctic chill, then Athletica. Oh, Hail Caesar! I love when I get to do that.
Look!
Hail, young heroes! It is I, Hail Caesar! And my trusty steed, Spartacus.
Thank you for coming. My students wanted to ask you about hail.
My favorite subject. I see you've had some hail here already.
Yes. Did all this come from you?
Great Caesar salad, no! These frozen beauties must have come from the sky.
But it's not winter.
The weather may be warm, but up high, in the clouds, it is cold enough to...